starting to try to be a musician or an artist, something like that, because you want to make money, because you want to do a job. That's the wrong way. You have to do this because you love it. And it doesn't matter if you broke, you still gonna do it. I mean, I go out to jam sessions and I play regardless of whether I'm getting a check or not. It's about whether I, you have to love this thing, man. You have to love it and breathe it. It's your morning coffee. It's your food. That's why you become an artist. Art is a mirror of society.
So we are here. This is photo shoot day. I'm excited. I'm here with Quinn Central, who's not here right now. He's about to go to the car. Well, he went to the car. We got House of V right here. Okay. You know, I'm excited to share this this shoot with everybody. It's important to me because I don't know. I had to take my womanhood back. Video of bullshit.
You can call it Ted Talk.
Welcome to my Teddy Talk.
Teddy. Thank you. I am toasting to myself. I'm toasting to all of you here. Yes, I'm very much appreciative. Some have been here very for a long time, and some 3 days ago. I even thank you. But I'm giddy. I don't know. Life is good, and I've been very much blessed.
Very much blessed.
Very much blessed. Very much.
Very much.
Very much. Very, very much. But I'm going to take this time to bless myself while I bless others, because
sometimes you see me.
Yeah. And take care of yourself, so to health and wealth. So,
would you try? Would you try?